For this problem, I have a little bit of a trick. It will work 90-95% of the time on the SAT, and especially if it's asking you x plus z. So for example, if this question was saying what's the value of x, or what's the value of y, then this trick wouldn't necessarily work. But if the question's saying x plus z or x minus z, something along those lines, then for a system of equation, it'll most likely work. So check it out. I know that it's 6x plus 4y equals 14 is one of the equations, right? And the other one is 4y minus 6z equals 8. But I'm gonna line them up. So what I mean by that is I'm gonna put my 4y right there, and I'm gonna put my negative 6z. Well, the negative 6z doesn't match up with the x or the y, right? So I'm just gonna put my negative 6z right there, and I'm gonna set that equal to 8. And what I can do now is just add the two equations straight down. So what's 6x? And there's really nothing over here, right? So I'm going to pretend as if there's a 0 here. 6x plus 0 is just 6x. Now, and remember, I'm subtracting it straight down. 4y minus 4y, that cancels out. Now, there's really a 0 up here, right? So where does, so let me, you know what? Let me make it a little bit clearer. Let's put the 14 right over here. So there's a 0 up here too. Now 0 minus negative 6z is plus 6z, and 14 minus 8 is 6. You see where I'm going with this? So now I just want x plus z. So I'm going to divide this side by 6, I'm going to divide this side by 6, and you're left with x plus z equals 1. So in a problem like this, you can stack them on top of each other, and I just 6x, since it didn't line up with anything else, I just lined it up at 0. Since this 6z, negative 6z, didn't line up with anything else, I put a 0 up there too, but now I lined up the 4y and the 4y, and I was just trying to get rid of the 4y's over here, so I subtracted everything down. 6x minus 0 is 6x. 4y minus 4y over here, 4y minus positive y. The negative just kind of takes over, so that's just 4y minus 4y, so that's gone. And then 0 minus negative 6z becomes a 0 plus 6z. That's what I had there. And then 14 minus 8 is 6. And then I was able to divide everything by 6 and get x plus z.